To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. And into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Ah! I hear bully bombs! Sick of minions! Protect me, Squire! vibrations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing!
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Oh, my eyes just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which makes it... Where's
my eye?
It's very close! Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let's go this way! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. way, minion!
I'm ready.
This way to the shelf, minion! Let's go! Or not. We'll go at your pace. I'm obviously the brains of this operation, of course, but you're the Vault Hunter with the brawn! And the guns! And the power of sight! Which is exactly what you want out of a minion, really. That's like three of the top four things one generally wants out of a minion! Just figure out the fourth when the time is right. The fourth is pizzazz! Whenever you're ready, buddy! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like Dodge the Blowtorch and Don't Get Dunked into the Pool of Acid. I was really good at the...
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Lyonsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Fiction Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
$1 million? Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now! Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifying and cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment! I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me? Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter! You give up, I'll just shoot you in the head! It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what handsome Jack will do to you.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully molds for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, I'm proud of. I could sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I'm going to connect this to this.
That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! What can Hammerlock do?
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting snare.
Minion, roll out!
You can never be too well armed.
Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place
disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Lyersburg was still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done! About raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You need to take the elevator.
You to fight back. Bandits like you are easy.
hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs! She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them.
Tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face? Tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Yeah. Come on, put him up.
I challenge you. You sure? Surprising.
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.